It looks like even Catwoman herself has settled down. Anne Hathaway and her longtime beau, Adam Schulman, were married recently in Big Sur, California. The wedding weekend started on Friday, leading up to the sunset ceremony, where more than 150 family and friends gather to watch the Dark Knight Rises star and her hubby-to-be tie the knot. While not many details are known about the ceremony, we do know one thing, that the bride wore a custom Valentino gown as she looked as stunning and beautiful as ever. Anne and Adam kept the location of their wedding under wraps prior to the big day, but were found posing for pictures after their wedding. Hit the thumbs up if you'd like to wish Hathaway a happy married life. And don't forget to subscribe to Hollywood Backstage for all the news and updates firsthand.